So I used some leftover paints that I made a painting with this morning. They are Vallejo paints. I used teal, magenta, transparent orange, and a red. I will list the exact colors down in the description box below. I used Artist Loft black mixed with GAC and Floetrol as my base on my canvas and just did a ring pour. And then I decided to kind of enhance it with some black in the center. And if this dries anything like my other painting did this morning, which I'll link the video up in the corner, it turned out brilliant. The colors are simply amazing. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And if so, please like and subscribe. I'll leave a link in the description box to my Instagram and to my Etsy store. And also to Missouri Artists on Main Street Gallery in St. Charles, Missouri, where I'm a resident artist, and you can find my work there to purchase. Thank you so much.